sound of digging. The camera pans to see two men with shovels digging a big hole in the ground. Fade in shot of a young girl walking slowly. Light on the factory, it looks like winter, and that the metal is covered in ice. It's like the type of frozen surface that when you touch your fingers to it, they stick. It's never been this cold here before. I don't know how much longer we can stay working. There's only two of us left now, so we'll have to move on. They whisper the directions to each other, spreading out in formation. The sound of a lone runner coming towards them makes them crouch and wait. Then one of them shoots into the darkness, making the machine gun noises with her mouth. Crossing the walking bridge, they look down into the canal. Underwater, showing the weeds and roots. Many of the trees have been cut. There's a man in his apartment alone, watching TV. He shuts it off, then grabs his coat and phone and heads for the apartment door, locking it and then going down the stairs. The camera follows him, crossing the street, then entering the office building and walking towards the elevator. You can hear her footsteps on the street, walking quickly, hoping to get to the office before curfew. And there's another person. They're waiting in the office for a visitor. Maybe the woman hurrying down the street is the visitor and she's late.